Hello everyone, it is me, Copoke, back for another stream, and my continued promise, I may not always know what I'm doing, but I am trying the best I can. We are back with more Sekiro. We are continuing to do our Demon Bell Charmless Challenge, which, you know, it has its ups and it has its downs, but we continue to persist. And that persistence has led us up to the Guardian Ape, who is quite angry. And after you kill him, he comes back and is angrier. So that is what we're going to endeavor to beat today. Anything on top of that is gravy. So without further ado, let's get started. I have been thinking about this fight last night, and I feel like some of it's come back to me. Which will hopefully make life a little easier for us. Hopefully. I did remember that phase one is literally just a health fight. Oh. We're gonna have to just live. Oh, crap. Well, that was really on us. Oof. Alright. Can't see anything. Yeah, we need to get out of this wall. Keep on pounding on him, GoPoke. That's what we gotta do. Oof. Very rude. Heal. Oh, Nelly. All right. Oof. That was very unsmart of us. I don't know why. I was just like, why am I not moving? It's like your posture broken. Yeah. I mean, that wasn't great, but oh well. Alright. Oof. Alright. Ooh, God. Okay, what in the world are you doing here, friend? Alright. Run away. Oof. Okay. Maya, why did I jump there? That was really dumb. Ah. We're doing ourselves no favors right now. I just think I'm being too aggressive. because I just am like, I want to get to phase two. I'm going to get to phase two if I'm getting... Oh, crap. Very rude of you, my man. Ah, oh, the camera boss is getting me. Ah, God. Really did ourselves no favors in this one. But, you know. It's gonna be a learning experience. It's fine. Yeah. Real question is this, who stuck that big old sword inside that thing's head? Sword for a frickin', I guess not necessarily a giant, but I'm in a heck of a lot bigger than I am. Took a whole face full of that. My goodness. Ay. Yeah, I don't have any healing here. Oof. All right. Yeah, we have to come into this phase with healing, or we are gonna be having a really bad time. Gotta play a little bit more passively in this phase. Actually, one thing I do want to see. Oh crap! I don't want to. Okay, thrust, so we just hold? No, so like tap, I guess. Ooh, that was bad. Oh, pooping on me, man. All right. Oh, frick. All right. I'm having a... Yeah, that was bad. Alrighty. You know what would really help me? If I actually freaking dodged or jumped. Why am I doing so bad today? Like, I felt like I was making pretty decent progress yesterday. It's just, now it's just like, nah, man, you're not even gonna get remotely close. What I really need to do a lot more. Ooh, crap. Right. Why did I? Really not doing myself any favors at all. Awful as it is to kind of get farted on, may be more idealistic for what we want. Oh crap. No. Ah, crappy. I can't see. This sucks. Why did I jump? You're supposed to dodge out of the way, my man. Aw, man, I am really beefing it right now. Really? That is rude as heck. So like, I'm gonna smack you one last time, bro. Like, geez, thanks. I've said it before, but like the tiniest mistakes in this challenge just will really make your life miserable. Ooh, my God. Yeah, the problem is that I can't go into this phase with no HP. And, well, no HP and no way to heal. And I'm having that happen. Ow! Eesh. Ow. Crap. Ow, why did I jump? Why did I do that? Sometimes I wonder. All right. Wow. Yeah, I'm contemplating maybe going down that one village path. At least maybe getting to that boss just to kind of step away from this boss, because I feel like I'm really doing significantly worse than I had been before. Very frustrating, honestly. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, I may actually go do that. Like, as much as I don't like, you know, running away. Sometimes, as I did in my Dark Souls, and sometimes in this challenge, is that sometimes I just need to step away because it feels like, for some reason, things are kind of not going the greatest form for me. So we'll go over here real quick, fiddle around with this a little, and then come back. Like, I'm not going to go fight that boss over there. Because, I mean, I know I could, but I'm not going to go do that. Oh, yeah. What the heck is on these trees? It's just the chickens. Cluck, cluck, baby. Man, those chickens are worth a lot of XP, despite the fact they're not. They are enemies, but they're not, like, hard. I think we don't want to go down there, because I think there's a headless enemy. Although I could, theoretically. Oh, crap. Ooh, God. I'm literally playing like a scrub right now. No idea what's going on. Where's this other dude? Okay. didn't see anything, friend. A lot of items right here. Yeah, I know there's a one of those headless mini bosses somewhere around here. As long as we're cautious, it shouldn't matter too much. I say as I pull a random enemy. Ow! Where? Oh, okay. Very confused for a second. We're good. There's a dude down. Can we jump up to there? Probably not. Okay, let me get back onto this tree right here. Cut across here, I think. Stop, bro. Oh yeah, I think this is that fight that isn't a fight where you just like shank this dude and then he's like, oh, you've killed him. Like you kill him and like it dispels this like weird mist thing that's going on. Thanks, bro. Ow. Yeah, there's the headless dude. Just need to be very careful and then we'll be fine. No, you didn't see anything, friend. It's just the wind. Oof. And that guy's surrounded by some items, which... makes me so sad. Oh, crap. We pulled a whole bunch of things. They just really retreat into the mist. Come on. Freaking wallop. Alright. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get those items without having to deal with that dude, and I don't want to deal with him right now. They will remain over. Ow! My man! Ah! We're didn't do ourselves any favors with that. Get out of here. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, another chicken. Excuse me. Item over there. So might as well go to grab it. Okay. Sick. Where are we in terms of? Yeah. Okay. I know. Avoid that. I'm gonna set on fire this time. Us? That? No, that definitely is not where he is. Jump down there. Can I get back up here? That's a great question. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Yeah, there's the headless guy. All right. You can sit there and keep growling, bro. Don't want anything you're selling at the moment. More roosters. Alright. Ow! Frickin' heck, man. What am I doing? Ow! Choked on that, but we got him dead, so that's what's important. Okay. We got more dudes than we got any left. I think this area is actually loaded with dudes. Okay, there's the temple. A whole bunch of guys. Let's not deal with them right now. Holy moly! Special wolves. Peace. Sloppy. Powder. Okay, there was. Where's this dude? There's a freaking archer in here, too. Oh, and dogs, more dogs, yippee. Ah. Where is this archer? I see where he is. Oh, there may be more than one. All right. That was unwise of us. All right. I do not get up here. Sick. That now. What's over here? This is the way back to where I was before, you know? I think killing the dude in the temple does make this infinitely easier, so I'm just kind of making this more difficult than I really need to on myself. What's going on? Oh no. Yeah, let's go deal with the spooky temple. Kill this dude without pulling everything. The answer may surprise you. Oh, doggo time. Oh, multiple dogs, my favorite. All right. So that's where all those guys are. Oh, crap. Okay. Gotta be a more direct way up here. Yeah, there definitely has to be. Making a wild jump. It has to be over. Like up that tree. We have to backtrack a little. Yeah, because you can't make it. Okay. Where the heck is this? Oh. What in the world's going on here? Oh, there he is. Hang on. I don't know. Right. Oh, shizzles. There's more than one. All right. That was a mistake. Making all of the mistakes today. It's fine. Okay. What world do we get up there? Damn it! Right. Oh my god. There's just so many dudes I did not kill. Oh, you know what it probably is? There was that one section I was at earlier where I was like, nope. This is over to an area I don't want to. Okay. Because I think you have to run by that area to get over there. Thinking about it. Jeebus. Oh, but. Bleh. Next shub. Freaking monkeys. Stay away from me, man. I don't want to deal with your nonsense. We'll deal with you later. This guy, so he stopped having all this fog. Okay, where in the world's entrance is freaking place? Okay, let's see if there's any items on the other side. Nope. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Be gone, spoopy mist. That'll make our life infinitely easier, I feel. Oh, that's gonna help the fact that we have, like, zero potions. So we can get this item. I don't think there's any more archers. Oh. Good job, Coop. Alright. Like, jump when we get to the end, or we can't make it over there, I guess. I just didn't try hard enough. I guess I didn't try hard enough. All right. So we can now clearly see the headless dude down there. Oh, bro, I killed the dude. Are you proud of me? I guess not. Not proud of me. I'm very sad now. Alright. So we have a couple mini bosses in this area. I don't necessarily want to fiddle with those right now, honestly. I actually do want to go back and try to get that one item that was over by the other mini boss, though. So we can say we have it. Because I don't want to. Really don't. This guy. You didn't see anything, friend. It was just the wind. So, can we just go? Actually supposed to. I see. Thick. Secrets over the... No. Along this pathway. I think we're near another save thing. Yeah, I see it right there. Vaguely remember something awful being down here. Hmm. Let's not get too curious, though. That is how you die. Alright. Let's acquire skills. What are we gonna buy? That's a great question. We have the temple arts. I don't really want to deal with that, though. Let's buy the additional healing. I eventually have to buy the aesthetic thing so we can get those. Okay. There's another mob vendor right here. What do you gotta sell, friend? Dragon Spring Sake. Some fancy upgrade items. Uh-oh. Holy crap! Also, I didn't frickin' rest the shrine, so... no healing. Sorry, wolves. What's going on over here? An item. Sick. Money. We love ourselves some money. That dude is still, endeavoring to hit me. Gotta admire the dedication. Where in the world did he go? Holy crap! Yeah, yeah, jump my love. Jesus. Oh my god, I'm dead. Why is that dude so rude? Friggin' angry, normal enemy. Wow. Alright. I thought I could maybe sneak by and shank him, but apparently not. having these dogs around with this dude kind of sucks. Holy baloney! Jeebus! I'm stuck it up. Well, that was fun. Probably should heal right there. Holy crap. Why is this dude so angry? Also, man, the terrain sometimes is friggin' wild. Hey, oh, crap. I can't frickin'. Oh my god, I'm stuck in terrain. Damn. Oh, a curse. There goes my algorithm. Thanks, YouTube. Blessed, loved YouTube. He who taketh and giveth. To try something. It's gonna be stupid, but we'll see. No worries. Can we not actually get back up there? Maybe we can't. All right. I guess we can. I see how. Ah, balls. Why is this dude so angry? I mean, he wouldn't be so awful if he didn't do, like, all that kicking and other random crappy stuff. We're gonna pull more dogs, aren't we? Jesus. Nika mamla. That's so BS. Holy crap! Oh crap, and I just pulled whatever is over here. And I'm dead. Why is this thing so awful? I don't even know why I'm wasting my time fighting just a random enemy. It's because of the vague remembrance in my mind that it's actually something useful. That's what it really boils down to. That is wild. Yeah, the fact that he just can instantly almost poison you just because of the nature of the challenge run difficulty makes things oh so awful. You know what? Screw that guy. I don't care about him. I am going elsewhere, and they cannot stop me. crap. Angry fish. So angry. Okay. This is just me. That is just mean. Alright, where are we going? And we'll go back up there and see what's over in that one direction. Once I get to that one save point that I saw them rudely not allow me to get to, that's where we're gonna head back to the monkey. Good old monkey time. Up here? Yeah, an item. Alright. Where the heck did these dudes come from? You don't see anything. Oh crap. Eee, my goodness, holy crap. dudes just keep coming. Oh, I didn't want to do that. But I mean, I'm not gonna question it, honestly. Holy baloney. I think I got all of them. Oh, right. Holy crap. Frickin' world is even happening right now. I mean, I do remember that these things respawn, but man, for being so spicy. You know what? I don't need to deal with that guy, so I'm not gonna. You can be over there and be sad, friend. Okay. Oh my god. That's a lot of dudes. Not even really hard, they're just abundant. Oh, holy crap. Got like a piece of frickin' gate. I'm gonna keep stabbing you guys until you stop spawning, because I know you eventually do. Done, friends. You're not doing a very good job of hiding, friend.
Boy, Ochitsuke.
Hanta, matomo na hito kai? Yokatta yo.
Everyone's gone crazy.
Hanta, nani ka kikitai koto ga aru no kai? Tada, sumane ga. Ora, kono mama kago kabutta mama de isasete kure.
Kono mura wa dou natte iru?
Ora ni mo yoku wakarane. Kizuitara minna okashiku natchimatte ta. Ora mo zutto hatama ga boutto shite itan da kedomo. Gege haitara me ga sametan da. Nodo ga kawaite.
たくさんお酒を飲んだからな。きっとそれで吐いちまったんだ。神主様が時々お酒を振る舞ってくださるんだ。いや、I think there's something to do with like the sake's like tainted or something. Yeah, there you go, right there. Or maybe some water, yeah.
飲めば飲むほど喉が渇く。喉が渇いて渇いてたまらなくなるだ。
この村の分からただみんな火を怖がる。
頭がぼーっとしてる時、あのなかなか消えない火、今思う。消えない火。漁師の犬彦のやつが松屋に燃やして家に立てこもってたんだ。あいつの松屋には長く燃えるから、犬彦は村の花つまみ者だ。だからか、その池の向こう側さ。
Yeah, priest is bad. Alright, how do we get out of here? No. I forgot that these things just like keep respawning for a while. It's just a wild thing. Like, didn't I come from here? No. No. I heard roosters. Stealing roosters. Get out of here. Crap.
has to be a way to keep these things from consistently respawning. Be at this for ages otherwise. Maybe it is as easy as using the fire. Well, this looks awful. Remind me, bros, I'm just coming for this item here. Interesting. Holy moly! No, 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 no. Holy crap. Mm-hmm. These things are freaking awful. Crazy attack. Oh crap. Oh. Okay. Well, that was nightmarish. We could have just snuck over here. That's typical. Let's try to bring across here. Be careful, because I think there's a dude in here. You didn't see anything, friends. Is there anything in this water over here? Guess we'll check it. No, we've been wasting a lot of time in this area. I do want to move on back to the... the matter at hand with our Guardian Ape. Oh. What's in DOS Box? Fine grass. We don't want to be over here. Because I think there's a dude, yeah. I think he's like right here, isn't he? Yeah, we don't want to deal with that at all. You go over there like, why are you crying? Because I'm going to kill you. Like, yeah, let's not. We'll try to get the item over here real quick. Crap. Lady! Jeez! Psychopaths with a freaking knife! Oh my god! I'm one angry lady. Okay. Did I get the item that was- yeah, I didn't get the item somewhere. What in the world is happening? Oh, the dude was like climbing on me. Friggin' zombies. Fear the fire. Yeesh. Oh my god, really? Oh my goodness. Alright. Ridiculous. Oh, get off me! Oh. Wow, these things are obnoxious. Can we not? Must have jumped off that roof. Get out of here, nerd. There's an item over there I haven't grabbed. All right, can you get off me? No. That's a great question. I think I see. All right. Okay. So I'm going crazy. I could have sworn there was a treasure carp thing in here. Let's quickly say. Not. Uh-huh. Get to that item. Maybe you can just go around the building. But there's a thing that says, yeah, all right. Okay, well, what's over here since we're in here now? Uh-oh. Some spoopy fish is what's down here. All right. Get out right here, I think. You know? So how do we get over? I guess maybe just walk around. Yeah, that's where the fight is. We're not gonna. There's gotta be a way up there. People are so smart. Couldn't be me. Around here. Oh, I see how you can do that. All right. Sick. Okay. That's how that works. All right. Okay, sick. So we got all the crap that I feel like I wanted to kind of try to attempt to get just to clear our mind. The Guardian Ape for a second. I'm crying because I'm going to kill you. Yeah, well, maybe, but not today. Go to Emma. Go to the dilapidated temple. Good old time. Also, we're gonna sip some water because my mouth is hella dry right now. Alrighty. One day I will have a chair that does not squeak. I apologize for that. Yeah. Do we have any more? No. Now we go to the Dog Temple. Actually, I should also check that altar to see if there's anything I've missed. Probably not. The box is empty. What a world we live in with an empty box. Alrighty. So we have all that stuff. And yeah, I still need to deal with this Sabi Maru and the three-story pagoda thing. I'm not gonna do that right now, though. We've meandered enough. Don't have any new prosthetics, but yeah. Oh, I do have the short sword. All right, we don't have to do all that then. Ah, sick, I picked that up. Like that. We don't have any of the white powder over there. A couple heavy coin purses and a light coin purse. I think we'll save those right now. We can also buy some skills, so we'll do that. Those cost 2 and 3 respectively. Use the rest of our money to buy emblems. Fantastic. Travel. Back to our old dear friend, the monkey. Or ape, excuse me. What's up, bro? Alright, too close to him and got caught under him. It was one of those. Oh dear. Ooh, crap. I am feeling that that's just me getting too close to him.
'Tis unfortunate!
Oh. Don't throw your feces at me, my man. This is rude. Oh, crap! That was unfortunate. In terms of things that you should have been doing, that was not it. Ooh, God. That really screwed me. I thought that was to move towards him, and then I realized, oh no, that's one of the trees. I am kind of interested as to what they intended you to do. Because I feel like most people don't use the trees to move around. But it feels like they very much designed the encounter with the idea of using the trees. Oh crap. Stuck under. Okay. Oof. And I didn't do that right. Well, there goes my revive. That's a horse, man. Well, that was unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Okay, GoPoke. You just gotta do it better. You know how all the components work? You just gotta fit them together. And it's all gonna be gravy. Oh, crap! Dirty poo chucker, get out of here. Oh crap. Okay. Oof. My face! Ah, crap. Literally. Ow, that was real dumb on our cargo boat. I messed up. We're doing ourselves no benefit right now. Ah, crap, get away. coat. Right? Oof. That was sloppy.
Oh, he's throwing his poo. Was not ideal, but guess we'll take it.
Oof. Oh, God. It was literally the worst place to be caught.
Ow. Mama la lama. Oof. No, what was I doing? I think I'm dead. Yep.
At least I do know how to pull the centipede out. I mean, that's a boon to us.
We just need to not do this so sloppily. You just whiff it all in, my man. Oh, fizzles. Itaki mushrooms. Why didn't we use that? Crap. That's unfortunate. All right. Oh, crap! Yeah, that's not a great place to be stuck in a corner. Oh, crap! Oh my goodness! Freaking get out of this corner, my man! Oh.
no! I'm so... That should have gotten me, but, we dumb lucked into that one. Two healing. Not what we'd like to see, but it is what we're gonna have to live with. Get to use any of my healing. That really annoys me. I just need to see phase two a lot more because I haven't seen it enough to really get reacquainted with it. Just need to really stop having such an awful time. Oh crap. In phase one. Ow. I completely pressed the wrong freaking button. Ah, G-Boss, I'm dead. Oh, no, okay. Christ almighty. Jeez. My man. Oh, why did I run into here? All right. I just screwed up. Yeah, I'm just really choking away on phase one. Which is really actually embarrassing when I think about it. Phase one isn't difficult. I think I'm just being way too aggressive. Oh, crap. Yeah, I just need to really, really do phase one a lot smarter. Because if I had some wiggle one in phase two, it wouldn't be so bad. I don't know why I just consistently keep attacking him. And it's like, just wait a little. Oh, bridge. Okay. Running now. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Why did I just do that? Oh, crap. I'm dead. No. I don't know why I tried to heal when I didn't have any healing, but we definitely did do that. All right. Okay. Do you phase one better, Gopuk? Ow. What in the world? That was unfortunate. About as unfortunate as that. Wow. I am really embarrassed right now. I don't know what's going on, honestly. Something's not clicking. And it's just making everything really freaking miserable. All righty. Yeah, my mal piece of garbage. Yeah, yeah. Slow down there, King Kong. Crap! Yeah, I'm definitely not doing phase one right now.
crap!
There's a million universes where that shouldn't have been able to work, but it did. Alright. Here it comes. Oh, crap. All right. Oh, we stayed way too close. Oh dear. I'm really bad at predicting when it does the set of combos that I'm supposed to. Okay. Oh, fudge. What is this about? Why were we staying there, you freaking swear? Yeah, better. Oh my god, I'm dead. Nope. Okay. Get out of here.
Oh,
I don't think I deserved it, but I did it anyways. Yeah, screw you, centipede. Disgusting. Ooh. Sloppy as all get go. But we did it. That's what's important. Slender finger. In a world full of incompetent attempts, the one thing that really does matter in the end is killing the freaking boss. It doesn't matter how sloppy it is. That's the true thing that we need to keep in mind here. All right. Rest. We will do that. Fantastic.
So what's in here? I don't remember. Oh, the flower. Yeah. Lotus. Got the lotus. Oh yeah. Just oh, from over here. Didn't know I was fiddling with that. Alrighty. Travel. Give her
Miko-sama, Minamoto no kou no hana.
I didn't deserve it, but I did it.
Oh, yahari ochidani ni saite ita ka.
Hai, ochidani no okumi.
Soko ga Minamoto no mizu no nagare ga koi basho datta toukoto ka. Yoku te ni irete kureta ookami o. Ah, so da. Watashi no hou mo arata ni hitsuyou na kou ga wakatta.
Sore wa
ryūin no miko no chi. Watashi no chi da.
Kurō-sama no chi. Desu ga sore wa
nagare. I gotta cut you from my mortal blade, bro.
Ryūin no miko to wa sou shita mono da. Da ga Genichirō dono no kyoshitsu de Takeru-sama no koshou no shiki o mitsukete na. Nani ka
That's not screwed up at all. There's a way to make me bleed.
Sate, waga chi o nagasu sube.
Ema dono ni kiku no wa dou de shou?
Kusushi naraba, hito no karada ni akarui ka. Tashika ni.
All right. Hey, Emma, how do I make this little child bleed?
Hi. Nandeshoka.
Miko-sama no chi o nagasu sube da.
Nani yue, sore o motomeru no desu ka?
Senkyou ni ryū no namida o te ni ire, fushidachi o hatasu. Sono tame ni wa Miko-sama no chi ga iru no da.
Sou desu ka? Tashika ni. Ryūin no miko no chi wa jinjō no hōhō de wa nagaremasen. Desu ga anata wa sore o nasu sube o omochi desu.
Fushigiri ka.
Yep.
Kochira o.
Takeru-sama ga shirusareta mono ka.
Hai. Fushigiri nara ba ryūin no miko no mi ni kizu o owase.
Sick.
Hey bro, I gotta thank you.
Okami, Emma-dono ni hanashi wa kiketa ka?
Hai.
Dou jatta? Nani ka wakatta ka?
Fushigiri naraba kanau to.
Sou ka. Fushigiri naraba watashi no chi o nagasu koto ga kanau no da na.
Hai.
Tameshi ni yatte minu ka?
Fushigiri wa honrai wa nukenu katana. Sawari ga aru yamo shiremasen. Kou o taku. Sono toki de yoroshii ka to.
Soko made yuu nara sou shiyou.
I think I have the rest then. Some things happen, maybe. Or not?
Senkyou ni itaru tame no kou atsume mo ookami o. Kouki o hanatsu ishi ga. Matsurareta tsukimirō no katawara no お主が落とされていた、そこの知れぬ深い穴がある。もしやその先が、足なのそこ。だが、身を投げるとは一体。
わか
る。思いや。なあ、そなた。
はい。何、木くずのようなもの、そして。
おお、そなたもそう思ったか。ただあの香り、桜のようでいて、どうした、狼？
あの香り、どこか懐かし
い。嗅いだことが。
おそらくは。
そういえば、エマ殿が昔、城の裏手に桜の木があったと言っていた。それが関係あるやもしれぬ。
お主にた、
はい、
城の裏手の桜についてだ。
常桜のことですね。タケル様が故郷より持ってこられた桜です。
つまり戦況の桜か。
はい、あれは不思議な桜で、春に限らず常しえに咲いておりました。ですが、常桜の木も花ももうありません。枯れてしまったのです。
何故枯れた？
枝を倒り花を持ち去った者がいます。花をなくした常桜は、やがて常桜の木そのものが失われてしまったのです。死体はあなた。では。
I guess I'll quickly go to that one area. Search more. We really did just balls that up. All right. My man. Get down, you coward. Oh, crap. Holy crap. Almost wreck-a-ronied myself. He just jumped off like a freaking mall. That's not how I wanted to do that, but I guess that is, in fact, how it was done. Alrighty. I'll switch this back to the fire one. Okay. That'll help us much, but we can't shank this dude. Why did I not, Holy crap! Oh my god. Oh, that was dumb. Wow. You don't kill something. I'm gonna die. Well, I mean, not necessarily how I wanted to do that, but it is how it was done. So, actually, wanna head this way. This is what we were really gonna be doing until we got distracted.
What's up, bro?
Interesting. All right. Oh, heck no.
あやつの無能ゆえ破れ、まことに死なぬなら聞か。
That's interesting.
おい貴様、あやつの無
能を。Heck.
ふぬけではないよ。まあ、まことに死なぬものか。食べさせ。
Well, that was different. Oh well. I mean, we more or less accomplished what we were originally going to accomplish. Sure. Not my money, no. Ugh. Whatever. Alright. Well, that is where we, in fact, are going to be putting a pin into today. We had a lot of weird ways of succeeding, but we did in fact succeed. So that's what matters in the end. I honestly would prefer them to be cleaner attempts, but we work with what we're given. So on that note, I don't think I have anything else to announce outside of reminding everyone that I will not be streaming on Thursday. I have some stuff I need to take care of during the morning, so that's going to keep me away from my computer. Outside of that, there's nothing else I need to really mention. So thanks to everyone who tuned into this while this is live. Thanks to anyone who tuned into this while it was the VOD, whether it be on YouTube or on Twitch. I don't mention this as much anymore, but I do this as a hobby, so any constructive criticism will always be appreciated. So feel free to send that to me on Twitch, on YouTube, on Twitter, which my handle is GoPokeSan on Twitter. So that is GoPokeSan. Yeah, so on that note, thanks again, and have a fantastic rest of your day, everyone, and I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.